From the main category of LoggerNet's toolbar, select Status Monitor. The Status Monitor window provides information on the communications link and most recent collection attempts with the data loggers in the network. The communication status of each device can quickly be determined by the icon associated with it. A green N indicates that communication is normal. Blue M indicates marginal, red C is critical, and the gray U indicates that the communication status is unknown. If something happens to your system to disrupt communications, you'll see that here after LoggerNet tries to collect data and fails. Notice the red C indicating a critical state. The collection status is in primary retries. In this example, LoggerNet will try 3 times, 2 minutes apart. After the failed primary retries, we're in secondary retries, and the next attempt to collect data will be on the secondary schedule. In this example, that is tomorrow. When you get the communications error corrected, you can reset the device and LoggerNet will return to its normal collection schedule. Manually collecting the data will also return LoggerNet to its normal collection schedule. For more information, read the help topics.